screen, you hear?
Tony, I've tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, alright? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Whoa,
give me on the gas!
This ain't a social call.
You drive like a race! I'm getting a hard time back!
They can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
What?
Beautiful, just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, all right?
You're